Blank is a simple function whose only goal is that of returning a blank. You typically use this function whenever you want to check whether a string or a number is empty. Let's look at that with a couple of examples. Here I created a first measure, empty names. Empty names counts the number of customers whose name is blank. And if we run the query, you see that in Asia, we have 3,600 customers, 34 have a blank in the name. Please note that I used strictly equal to blank. Therefore, I'm not comparing empty strings and blanks, but only finding the rows that contain a blank. Another common usage of blank is that of providing explicit values that need to be blank. For example, the days between function accepts a blank as the second or the third argument if you want to specify the minimum date ever or the maximum date ever. And in the example, I'm providing the 1st of January 2008 as the starting date and blank as the second or the third argument in order to retrieve all the dates after the 1st of January 2008. An important detail about blank is that blank is equal to zero and blank is equal to an empty string. If you want to check for strictly equal, then you need to use the double equal sign, which means strictly equal. You can see that in the result, blank is zero returns true, and blank equals to an empty string again returns true. If you use strictly equal to zero or strictly equal to an empty string, the result will be false.